You've heard of the Berlin Wall, the Great Wall of China, the US-Mexico border wall, but do you know about the Detroit 8-Mile Wall?
You don't know? Well, I'm Taylor Cassidy, back again with Metro by T-Mobile to teach you about Black history that's not represented in schools. In 1941, the Detroit Wall was built to separate Black and white homeowners.
Banks wouldn't even lend money until the wall was built.
That's whack.
Right. This was called redlining, marking areas as too risky and unsafe just because Black people lived there.
In the US, this systemically prevented Black people from owning homes because it deemed their neighborhoods as unworthy. In Detroit, it was used to keep white neighborhoods white. Now, in 1968, redlining was outlawed, but the wall still remains today, with paintings and murals by locals celebrating Black American culture and the thriving Black families and businesses that exist in Detroit today. Remembering this gives understanding to our present and reminds us that Black history is American history and your history.